everybody. I am doing such a cool art project right now, and I want to show it to you guys. So my sister's coworker, I guess, she does this. And so she gave my sister one, and my sister was like, oh, my sister will love that. And I was like, oh my gosh, I love it. But I was scared of it at first, because as you can see, there's tons of like dots, and each dot, I'm gonna show you again. Each dot has these different letters, and then you have to find the corresponding one and put it on. And when I first saw this, I was like, oh my gosh. And hey, everybody jumping on live with me, say hey when you're on, it's awesome to see you guys. But you know, they each are so small, and I thought, there's no way I'm gonna be able to do this. And I was just staring it down like, god, this looks like a massive thing. And then I was just waiting, I'm actually gonna go in the jacuzzi, and I was waiting because, well, I mean, look at this. Hold on. There's Roxy. Just like absolutely stunning. But I was waiting for it to heat up, and I still am. And I was like, I'm gonna do this art project, because I just wanna enjoy my time, take care of me, have some me time, not work on anything, just do what I wanna do. And I sat down to do this, and oh my gosh, it is actually really fun. And what's crazy is I had such an idea that it was gonna be hard, and this is why I'm saying it's very similar to things like personal development, personal growth, or overcoming obstacles, or overcoming those mental limits in our head that we set for ourselves that actually stop us from taking that first step. And as soon as I started, I was like, oh, this is awesome. I actually really like this, like the very first beat I put down, and it was so freeing. And what was crazy is as I went, I realized I didn't have to press so hard on it either. I could literally just go boop, 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 boop. So my mind was being freed from the fact that it isn't hard. And it just took taking the first step to realize that. And it's fun for me, it's fulfilling for me. And this is crazy, because there's a lot of people who want to start their fitness journey. There's a lot of people who want to start their business. There's a lot of people who want to start a school, a family, whatever it might be. And they have these thoughts in their head, like that first step is going to be hard, and then they do it, and it's crazy. So for those of you guys who didn't get to see this yet, this is what I'm working on right now, and it is so fun. And I actually just finished all the F's, so I'm really proud of myself. So everything that had an F, filled it in, and that's why I had to show you guys, because it's just been really cool for me. I love this. I highly recommend you get it or do something like this, but really just pay attention to the message here, which is that it's always going to be intimidating, you know? A lot of things that we really, really want, or the things that are big vision, are intimidating. But as soon as we commit to taking that first step, we kind of realize they're a lot easier than we thought, and a lot more freeing and empowering and fulfilling than we thought. You know, it's like if you have this belief like losing weight is hard, of course it's going to be hard. You have this belief that starting a business, getting clients, making money, competing, losing, you know, these limiting beliefs that have been holding you back for so long, you think it's gonna be hard. And of course, like I said, it's gonna be hard. But as soon as you start, you realize it's so much more freeing and easy than you ever could have imagined. And so, yep, just like so proud of this. And what amazingness that it says enjoy the ride, because this is a process and I'm enjoying it. And you can enjoy whatever ride you're on. It's much better to find the joy in it than mope about it or decide that you're not gonna even commit to the first step. So thank you guys for watching this. I'd love to hear your thoughts. Are there any things that you have like thought were gonna be massively crazy and hard? I mean, even like a home project or a book that you're reading, anything like that. And then it turns out, you know, it's actually really freeing for you. So I'd love to hear from you guys. Anyways, I have no idea what this is called. If you know what it's called, I'd love to know, because I want to start doing it more. So with all that being said, I hope you guys have an amazing rest of your day, night, or morning, wherever you are in the world while you're watching this video. Just make it awesome.